Hi, myself Jyoti Dhawale, born in Ranchi, nativity of Nagpur, currently living in Mumbai. I have a hearing disability since age of 3 due to vehicular accident. I also have a slight speech defect due to which I am unable to pronounce some of the words properly. But yeah, I am confident about the way I talk. Apart from disability, I'm also a person living with HIV since 2005 due to medical negligence. And as you see me, I look healthy. It is possible to maintain HIV under control, and there is nothing, absolutely nothing to be afraid of. Stigma happens due to lack of knowledge, and that is where fear sets in and people living with HIV are discriminated. I show my face and talk about my life to educate general public of HIV. My husband, who is HIV negative, also helped me in the campaign. There is no shame in being HIV positive. Remember, HIV don't discriminate. Being a virgin don't mean you don't have HIV. Anyone can contract it. Anyone. The only way to know is to get
I am woman, hear me roar, in numbers too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend, 'cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down.